Hi, this is Lisa.
And Laura.
I have to show you the other half of the rack that Pam gave us. She said some of the things are old and some of them are new. Do you want them? I was like, sure. I recycle anything from my fat books. But I have to show you more of what she gave us. This is the second part. And this is paper. This is all paper. I'm just going to lift some of it up and show it to you. There's some kits here. There's loose paper here. Large stack of paper. That's one stack. I move slowly over here. This is another. Pam, you don't have a scrap in your house because they're all in mine. Thank you so much.
Thank
and look,
you.
And I'm sorry. So glare. You have die cuts. There's a lot of die cuts mixed in. But beautiful paper. Paper that we've never seen.
I know, it's going to make our books so diverse.
Gosh, look at
and
that.
Interesting.
Oh my gosh, so much to play with. Okay, I got to throw more paper at Yolanda. Here's some, these are chipboard.
Uh-huh.
How cute is that? I didn't know that. I thought it was just paper.
No.
Look at the bird.
I just found them. When I was going through stuff.
And down here is file folders, some Christmas paper. Here, underneath, this is a huge stack of paper right here. This right here, this is big. Over here, we found more flowers in the bottom of the bag. Some more of the little baggies here. Here, oh, sorry, moved too fast. This.
That's a gigantic
very,
bag of paper.
Very large pack of paper. Look at that.
And it has so many interesting textures in there. I'm looking at it just from the side of it, and I can see.
There's like so much in there. Look at that.
It's not just regular decorated paper.
This is like, oop, look at the size of the doily.
I know.
See the doily?
And not only that, look at this. Look at this foil.
Oh,
it looks like
wow.
Some type of foil paper.
This is a lot of paper. Thank you so much, Pam.
Thank you, hon.
I'm going to sit down for 1 second here. Let me show you this. Back here, envelopes. 4.5 by 2.375. We've never had any of these.
And it's
ever.
Interesting.
And she gave us two packs of those. There's Christmas paper back here. Oh, and let me show you that. It is a lot of paper. You said it was a lot. I didn't realize it was you said a lot. She said a lot, didn't she?
Yeah, but you know what kills me? If you put all that paper together, it fills one gigantic shopping bag.
No, it's
by
two
itself.
Bags. No. This is two bags. Look at this paper, guys. Look at all of this. That's a lot of paper. That's going to be fun for Manny and Londa.
Uh-huh.
We can kick back and relax since we got home and go through all of this. Look at this. Somebody else is going to get a new fat book. Everybody's saying, you always make fat books. Back here in Boss Chipboard Corners, they're huge. Look how huge this is. I've never seen those. They're fresh. Okay. Now I'm going to come. I hope I'm not making anybody sick. Here is stickers. This is a large bag of stickers. Right here. We're going to have so much. And more ribbon. Look. We're going to have so much fun with this. Look at that.
I know. I love that.
Pam, you can even open this. This is so nice. And these are stickers. Now let me move slowly here. More stickers. Here and here. Some crepe paper stickers here from Christmas. But I see some that can be used other than Christmas. Underneath, more stickers, more letters. And under that, there are more. Look at this. We have so much fun. We're going to have so much fun with this.
Yeah, but look at this, too.
But let me move over here real quick. She gave Yolanda a book at the crop. The snippets by the side of...
Yeah, there's some funny stories in there.
Yeah? Okay.
Uh-huh.
Is that?
I'm enjoying
she gave us a cigar box to alter. This stack right here is all scrapbook, etc. Magazines. Look at that. Look at that. A lot of these, some of their older magazines. I've never seen these. Never, ever. You know I'm going to find something to scraplift out of one of those. You know that. But this is the goodie box. Right here. Can you open it for me? Uh-huh. Hold it. There we go. Look in here. It's a plastic box filled with goodies. Look. I may sound full, but it's a lot of things that we've never seen. Goodies. Thank you, Pam. That's one plastic container. And this one is ephemera forever. Pam, I cannot believe you got rid of this. I glanced at it at the crop, but this
is a gold mine.
Amazing. Look at this.
You have no idea how it's going to dress up our books.
Yeah.
Incredible.
Look at this. All of this, guys, in one container. This is amazing. This is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Pam, you rock.
Definitely. You
rock,
girl.
This is definitely on point. We have so much to play with. She said, okay, Lisa and Yolanda can get busy now. But, Pam, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, sweetie.
The next time you feel like it's something you don't need, I will come to your door and bring a truck. I'm so not kidding. Thanks, everybody, for watching.
Bye.
Bye.